put your hands on your body.
Centuries ago, a group of people brought the Djinns into our world by summoning. Some of those Djinns entered our world to this day. Now they are possessing certain human body. There is only one way to stop them. By learning the technique of the Salama, who knows how to obey the Djinns. By knowing this, we can send the Djinns back to their world and prevent them from ever entering our realm again.